Like I said, I know it's only my word. the current lineup of 3 Day Meat Sale. 3 Day Meat, current lineup. We do have some favorites, we still have some old ones, we got some brand new stuff for you to play. We do have a new CD we're going to be working on. There will be a CD release party, so keep your eyes and ears open for that. Another fan favorite off of the Fish Hammer CD. This one goes to Provokai. Woo, we've got a few left. There's still a few CDs left over there. Only $5. I mean, there's, that's less than a dollar a track. That's less than a dollar. I mean, it's super cheap.
That's cheaper than you're using it.
That is absolutely cheaper than if you go online and buy it. Absolutely. And this song's on there. We had a good friend, Kirk Webb. Skinny Kirk Skinny Webb, let me say him right now. Anyway, he played mandolin on this track, which was phenomenal. We got Johnny playing that part, which is awesome to fill that in, because for a long time we didn't have it. He did it on the CD, and we never had anybody to actually fill that part. The CD release party, he actually did come to that, and we actually got to do it live for the CD release party, which is super cool. But tonight, the song is called Make Number One.
Bye.
So yeah, oh yeah, always the nipple. Always the nipple, yes, yes, always. Alright, this next song is it's a newer one that's gonna be on this new CD I keep talking about. I've mentioned a few times. New CD release party. It's gonna be coming up soon. Keep your eyes and ears out. The song is called Untied.
Thank you.
same recording session. A little bit slower song for you guys. This song is called The Way I Am. Showed it to him, and he really, really took to it, recorded his own version of it, and this we kind of, it's like a mashup of the original idea with a little bit of Bob's idea, so it's a great mashup, we love it, and we're recording it, and it's going to be on the new release. There'll be a CD release party, we'll let you know.
But anyway, it's a super cheesy love song.
Thank you. Looking all around me.
well, we call it Hope for short. The full title of this song is The Unfortunate Mishap of Edgary Hope. Thank you. Wayne. Give it up for Sid Hot Planet!
How excited is about Omaha?
Oh, he's putting out my ace Pinocchio. Pageant, the pageant wave, the pageant wave. Pageant wave, pageant wave. All right, this is our last song. It's been a great night. Oh my God, guys. Thank you so much. See, so many amazing faces out there. I haven't seen them so long. Some new faces. Hope you had a good night. Hope you enjoyed it. Thanks to every bass player who made it tonight. I mean, hey, you know, when you're gonna make this work, right? It's a once in a freaking lifetime. So, thank you to everybody who made it out. Thank you to just everything about it. It's been great.
Hung out and listened to almost 4 hours of my music. That was pretty awesome.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. We're local, so thank you. you guys know our song, so we love it. Thank you so much. All right, this is a brand new one. Fairly new. As far as 3 Day goes, it's new. It's going to be on the new CD. The song is called Without You.